Yeah. And yo, Black, it's time.
Word,
it's time, man. It's time, man.
Alright, begin.
Yeah, straight out the fucking dungeons of rap, where fake niggas don't make it back. I don't know how to start this shit. Rappers are monkey flipping with the funky rhythm I be kicking. Musician, inflicting composition of pain. I'm like Scarface sniffing cocaine, holding an M16. See with the pen, I'm extreme.
Knock you off your motherfucking ass. Not afraid to blast. Give me all of that cash so I can quickly fucking dash. Die, four, five in the motherfucking game. Selling cocaine, blowing my fucking brain like Jesse James.
Yo, son, as in so lost, simply because we are, we be the rising stars and sons that never set word up, Jack. Wanna make a bet, Black? I got the formula. Throw me in the sky and I'll warm you. Get your sunblock. Throw me in a cell block. Indeed, I got the science you need. Lessons more ancient than Greece. Apollo never my creed, my creed. Oh, back to love, oh, back to yes. So ring the truth if you wanna. Satellites in the sky, some selling clouds in the corner. But we living for the land, from the soil to the sand. And the water in the sea be the essence of me. If you ain't ready for this truth, then put it back on the tree. Give me the strength to bend back these bars. Got the locks to Samson, I'm Samson. He's my father, try praying the father, son. But Holy Ghost, I miss my motherfucking sanity. Never been here and never planned to be. But my own plans had plans for me. And now that man's hands got plans for me. And now that man's hands got plans for me.
My name's Mark Levin, a filmmaker. And I made the film Slam. So I looked at Pascal's film Brooklyn with tremendous interest. First of all, my entire family is from Brooklyn. I was born in Manhattan, only a few blocks from here. And obviously, I have tremendous interest in the spoken word slam poetry movement. Having made the film 15 years ago, and we were honored to win the Camera d'Or at Cannes. Now, to see this film, what really stunned me first was this young actress who's never been in a movie before. Such naturalism, so real and authentic. And then when she explodes on the screen, giving her her rap. Kate is a star, I think, that has been discovered, and I could not believe how, with what authority and command, she just grabbed the stage and the screen. And the other part of Brooklyn which really touched me is, I guess what years ago used to be called neorealism, now it's very much a part of the American independent cinema. It's certainly where I come from, out of documentaries, out of being on the street, working with real people, combining scripted ideas with what's really going on. It comes down to something I would call authenticity. This film, Brooklyn, really has it. At first I was like, now why is Pascal calling this film Brooklyn? But then I realized it is an ode to that realism and to one of the home bases for hip-hop culture. This city, New York City, is where hip-hop was born. Brooklyn has always been one of the strengths. As we say, cut the shit, cut the bullshit. Let's see what's real. Put the real back in reality. And this film really had that sense that you're watching outside Paris. We've read about it, but we don't really understand what's happening that much in Europe here in the United States. So to get insight into what the projects are like there, what some of the alienated youth, the Arab immigrants, people of color from Africa, how they feel in Europe is an eye-opener for us here in the United States that just think, oh, it's only in our urban areas, in our cities, that you experience this. No, this is now a global phenomenon, and it's part of why hip-hop is a global movement and why Brooklyn is an important film.
Your state of mind.